This is a small custom note. Today I'm going to complete one of the most asking requests: hair brushing video with flipping hair forward. I'm going to use 4 different combs in this video, so all of them have different structure, plastic, wood. I'm going to show all of them to you. And also between each brushing by each comb, I'm going to make sounds by this comb like this in each ear. So I hope it will sound good. First of all, I'm going to brush my hair gently with this wood comb, and I'm starting to make it sounds. This is my favorite comb. It never damaged my hair. I really like this. It's really soft. Difficult to cut yourself by this comb. As you can notice, I changed my lamp for more powerful. I hope lighting is in this video will be better in previous. I'm not going to tap on the back of comb because I'm going to make lots of tapping on wood in next videos, and in my previous video you can also find lots of tapping on wood and plastic. I'm just going to make this really specific sounds by scratching and rubbing of comb. Enough for this brush, and now I'm going to use this as it should be used. Start by brushing my hair in front of the camera and going to the tips near the microphone. sorry if sometimes I'm not looking right in the camera because I don't want to make some too loud sounds by hitting my table, so it can be really unpleasant to hear the sounds, and I try to watch what I'm doing. Not sometimes I will be looking at you. I'm going to put all hair on the left side. I hope it's your right side. But maybe I mistake. Yes, it should be your right. Never mind, I'm going to brush all of my hair really fast. On the side I'm going to use an owl brush. It's really simple, but also really cute. Really good for hair. Is really nice to have, but my hand is already hurt. Sorry, poking the eye. I hope it sounds good. It should sound good. I don't know, is any difference between brushing by this comb? Sounds of brushing, of course. I can feel the difference in brushing, but I can't hear this difference. But maybe it sounds like something different. We're going to. Oh, I already flip my hair forward. See me? Okay. Sometimes I will come closer to give you an opportunity to see hair structure. I hope you can see. And I'm going to move a little bit further, just like this. I can't see anything. It's a little bit nervous, but I began to beat and hit everything in front of my face because I can't see anything. I hope I won't beat the cam. Oh, it will be a fail. A bit slowly. As you can notice in my previous videos, sometimes all my movements are too fast, and maybe for some of you it's not relaxing. I prefer really fast hand movements, brushing in videos, but I understand that all of us are different and maybe you don't like this. So I really try to do some movements slower. But it's difficult for me. I don't know what I already did just right now, but maybe everything is okay. So it's becomes too hot under this hair, so I'm just going to continue brushing a little bit with this comb, and then I'm going to use next. So, now I'm going to use this, really simple. I don't know how it sounds, for me it's not too pleasant, but maybe like this, it will be sound more pleasant. I'm really not sure how it sounds for you, so I'm not going to do sounds of by this comb too long. Just a little bit. Just tell me if it's pleasant or not. I always ask you to write me which sounds were tingly for you, but almost nobody writes. I don't know. Is it tingly when I'm showing my hair so detailed? But maybe. Maybe. Forget about right side. Try to make brushing sounds so loud as I really can, but I don't know how it will sound. Last time it sounds really well, but there can be some troubles in each video. Can see this, but it looks beautiful in a mirror in front of the camera. I always look so beautiful in a mirror, but when I'm going somewhere, it looks really creepy. I've never brushed my hair so long. But maybe it will be. I'm going to delete all background noises, which you can delete, and all of these unexpected sounds. So if sometimes you hear nothing, it's me. Okay. And I'm going to the last one. Sometimes I forget to smile because it's night. Already in my country, one of period of the day, then it's rather quiet and there are no noises in my home. and traffic is not so big and noisy. So sometimes I look tired. I'm not happy, but I'm might be crazy, but I'm happy every time when I'm making videos. I've been about maybe 2 or 3 years, I don't remember, but now I can do this, and it's really slowly changing my life, because I don't want just to lay in bed. I want to make videos now, and after making videos to watch from beginning to the end, and then not recording, delete some background noises, and just like this. I really want to spend my time for this, because it's made my life better, and maybe more important, because I understand that maybe I can help some of you to sleep, to become relaxed, to do something with insomnia, stress. It's really amazing. Forgot about brushing. So, and the reason why I forgot about this is that I really like to talk about something, about everything. It's not very good, but sorry for this. It's annoying. Last brush, last comb. I'm going to make flipping my hair forward again, and I will try to make brushing it this time more longer and with no talking. So, it's the end of the video. Thank you for watching this, and if you want another hairbrushing video, just tell me. I hope you become relaxed and will be sleep really well.